I think it's only fair that this gets a Sugumi face, because this is her story. Now, why are we in the Lemu elevator here? And back to the story. Sorry. Makes some sense. I mean, both parents have to be type. Both parents would have to have O tendencies. Maybe. Alright, we'll trust him. Of course. Oh, chummy. May 7th, 2019. A year and 3 months. Thank you. Does this sound familiar? The 800-year-old nun? Oh, uh-oh. Whoa. Even Chami, oh dear. Her stubbornness. Yep. Day. Oh no. Damn. Again, it's another case of she never saw them grow up. So she really didn't know. I'm sure she had her thoughts, too. So. Oh. Hence. Hakuto. I'm gonna butcher that pronunciation, Hakuto. Not having the same last name as Sarah. Because that's her foster family name. Wow. Oh. And that's why she was so suspicious. Yeah, for real. There is still... Oh, we remember? Oh. Oh. Hey there. Not Takashi. You did a much better job than Akihiko. That's for sure. Shut up. You're not Takashi. No. Kid tried 17 years ago. At this point, we're certain that this is 2034. Confrontation time. Let's get some Ace Attorney Investigations music in here. Logic chess time. Who are you anyway? Well, you were trying to trick me into thinking it was 2017 when I was born in 2018. What are you getting
at?
わかったよ。だったらまずは。
Alright. It's official. Takashi in the kid scenario is the kid in Takashi's scenario. Oh. You're scratching now? Hey. I suppose so. A perfectly logical answer. Coco. Pee-pee and Chummy. Explain why he knows. Boom, he's gone. So he's 15, but he looks 20. Any guesses?